Hey, this is St. Joe, soundsofgear.com. Today, checking out Era Medieval Legends from Best Service. It's the latest library from Eduardo Terralante. He did Forest Kingdom, Desert Winds, Epic World, all those awesome libraries. So this one is focused around Renaissance or fantasy medieval type instruments. Of course, you got regular normal instruments or authentic instruments, then you got the sound design presets and patches and pads and stuff like that. It runs in Best Service Engine. I haven't pulled up an engine. I'm gonna just go through and try to play quite a few of the different ones. Not gonna talk too much because there's a lot in here, so I just want to play a few of them and not take all your time. So you can see it's laid out instruments. You got keys, percussion, string, wind, and then you got the sound design. So I'm gonna just be going through the different sounds. As you can see, the interface, of course, it changes depending on what you have loaded, but you usually have your volume, your EQ color, where you can make it brighter or darker, reverb and pan. These usually stay the same, and then you might have some other things depending on what you're loading. And right here, this usually tells you about the instrument itself. So as normal, his stuff just sounds super realistic. See, down here I got the phrases, or I can play it. Really, really good sounding. You see how these will change what pattern plays or the actual calls that the horns make. So let's get into some of the sound design stuff. This is usually my favorite part of the library. I love these. And as normal, you can see where you can adjust the different levels or different layers in those sounds. A lot of these in here. Let's check out a couple more, then go on. Love these sounds right here, man. The sound design stuff is really awesome. Let's check out some of these atmospheres. That stuff's crazy. And you even got some whooshes, like some fireballs and stuff. Let's listen to one of those. Oh, check out a fireball. I mean, my favorite part of the library is probably the sound design stuff. I just love the stuff that's in here. Let's check out maybe, we already checked out that, remember that sound. Let's check out maybe a couple more of these soundscapes real quick. Crazy, crazy stuff, man. All right, let's pick one more. Let's say, let's do, what's that? Yeah, man. Once again, just his stuff just sounds so realistic, and the instruments themselves sound amazing. Yeah, I just love the way he takes his sounds and the way he takes the natural sounds and captures that in the libraries. And then he takes those and, you know, does the sound design stuff with it. So you get the pads and the ambiences and all that different stuff. But it has a really organic sound to it. I guess 4.5 out of 5, man. I'm just really always impressed with the stuff he puts out. Just the sound quality of his stuff. You know, even just the instruments themselves, but I also like how he always includes the sound design aspect, because it makes these libraries more so you're not just stuck with a specific style. Even though this is a Renaissance style instrument, you know, the sound design part of it makes it useful in any type of music. So that's why I like the way he does what he does. He gives you both elements. He gives you that really authentic instrument portion, and then it gives you that sound design that's just really organic and evolving, and, you know, just really fits into a lot of different areas. So yeah, 4.5 out of 5 subs. Era Medieval Legends, another one from Eduardo. Really great stuff. $206 download from Best Service. Let me know what you think. This is St. Joe, soundsofgear.com. See y'all later.